Hi. By theory, the force between two current-carrying conductors, F by L, is equal to mu 0 I1.